you.
Poor nation. And this is a nice way to wake up. I could get used to this. How's your day?
I had to listen to Doris go on and on about her girlfriend, who Meredith's got basically chained to her service. I don't know how she even looks at her.
I'm sorry, you were saying.